leader in all-time victories by a goaltender. Terrific interview with Jackie.
Well, we got a fight. We got Maroon going.
Pat Maroon drops the gloves.
McCarron.
McCarron. Michael McCarron and Pat Maroon. Maroon dropped the gloves three times against Nashville last year. They were division rivals, played eight games against one another. His helmet has come off. Pat Maroon, who has won the Stanley Cup each of the last three seasons, one with St. Louis and two with Tampa Bay. One last shot by Maroon, and now the linesman stepped in between.
Oh, the boys in the studio call this. Patty Maroon was going to drop the gloves, and he did.
He was having a discussion with the entire Nashville Predator bench about 5 minutes ago, and McCarron decided he would be the guy to drop the gloves. A real spirited fight. McCarron a little bit taller than Maroon, used his reach advantage, and they're still talking right now. Or at least Maroon is, anyway. Yeah, there you can see how it starts, and...
Yeah, Maroon was looking for it, Jonesy. Yep. He skated. When you're a winger like that, you're coming back into your own zone, and you're not skating all the way down to the goal line to talk to your goalie. You're going down there to cause some trouble, and that's exactly what happened. And they got Chernak and Johansson out here. Chernak is back out on the ice, and he just ran into Johansson as they were getting ready for this faceoff. So keep an eye on 81 in White and 92 in